Hi, I'm Liz Bentley from Liz Bentley Associates. We are a consulting firm that studies leaders and human development. And I am here today with Mayi de la Vega, the CEO and owner of One Sotheby's International Realty in South Florida. We are doing a series on what creates success and how to thrive in any market. So today we're going to be talking about how to be collaborative. You do not live alone. You live in a community of people and you work in an office with lots and lots of people. And the more support you can get and the more support you give, the better your life is, the more you thrive, the better success you have. So Mayi, tell us a little bit about being collaborative and what the benefits of that are.
Being collaborative in a work environment is so important. Yeah. It's also really important in your personal life.
Yeah.
You have to collaborate with others day in and day out. It makes your life easier. And it makes others' lives easier. So I think that when you look at collaboration mm-hmm. in a work environment, you're just basically creating this incredible support for each other.
Right.
And sharing best practices among colleagues is one of the best ways to grow in business.
Yeah. And stealing people's ideas that are good is flattery.
Flattery.
That's the best form of flattery, right? We want to share our good ideas and we want to see other people thrive with them. So, but tell me about this. Tell me about sharing failures. You said before about, you know, we also have to share our failures. Tell me about that.
Well, where do I begin?
Right.
Life is full of success and failure. And I think it's from our failures that we truly learn. I personally have had numerous failures along my career.
That's hard to believe.
I have. And only as a result of those failures, I've been able to lift myself up yeah. and say, you're moving forward. Backwards is never an option.
Right. Tell us, why do you think people don't share? What happens when people don't share?
Shame.
Interesting. Right.
I think that shame and feeling that you're less of a success or
yeah.
people aren't going to think of you as
right.
as successful because you've had this failure, so you kind of keep it to yourself.
Right.
But sometimes I think it's good to share your failures because others can learn from it.
Right. And see you as human.
Absolutely.
How about when people don't share their successes? Why do you think they don't share successes? What's that about? I mean, I understand some of it's being humble, but I mean, how about not sharing best practices?
That's being selfish.
Mm.
I think you need to be able to share best practices. I think one of the greatest things in my life has been my affiliation with a group that's called the Brain Trust, which
yeah.
are all Sotheby's owners,
yeah.
all perhaps much more experienced than I was.
Yeah.
And in their sharing best practices with me, it's
yeah.
only allowed me to grow
yeah.
and learn more about the business and be able to be a better CEO.
Yeah, that's great. And you share best practices.
We share best practices.
Another thing I see in our business is that sometimes people don't share best practices because of suspicion. They're afraid if I tell you what makes me successful, you're going to become more successful than me. And I think that's always the wrong approach.
Wrong approach.
Right? Because what?
Wrong approach.
Everyone creates success their own way. So even if I do something and you do something the same, it's still going to come out different because we're different people.
Absolutely. Everybody has their own magic touch.
Right.
And that touch and that energy that you put into that
yeah.
can be totally different. You can get, you know, do the same thing and get two totally different results.
Right. So Mayi, tell me about why it's so important to share failure. Why does that matter?
I think we grow from failure. I think that we all are faced with failure in our lives at one time or another.
Mm-hmm.
And I believe that when you share those times that you failed, many times that vulnerability of having failed is something that really other people appreciate that you've shared it with them.
Mm-hmm.
And you grow from that experience. So I personally have had numerous failures in my life. One of them was a failure that betrayal in the workplace by someone that I trusted and betrayed me because that person went in and was able to
right.
take things that didn't belong to her.
Mm-hmm.
And I felt a tremendous sense of betrayal And it affected me in many ways. It affected me emotionally, it affected me, affected my work. And I realized that I just had to put it all back together and say, okay, just learn from this terrible experience and move forward.
Right, and you shared it with people. So they
I did. In one of my summits, I went up in front of 600-700 people and said, this is what happened to me this year. I failed. I failed at recognizing the shortcomings that this person had. I gave her way too much power, and that got me in trouble. And so I think everyone in the audience, I think when you share failure, people are so enamored with the fact that you just let your soul come out and they saw another side of you. And so what ends up happening is they support you. Right. And then I felt so much support and so much love from so many people around me out of that story that empathized with me.
And I think the key when you're sharing failure or something that goes wrong is to take responsibility for your piece in it. You know, not just recognizing the person that betrayed you, but saying, I gave them too much power. I trusted them in this case too much. I should have been more on top of things.
Exactly.
I let it go too far.
Exactly.
And where, and that's part of the failure. It's not just identifying someone who did something bad. It's seeing the whole picture. So let's remember to collaborate. Okay, what you give is what you are going to get. You're always going to be better with more people surrounding you, giving you support than you are working alone. And remember to not just share your successes and your best practices, but to also share those failures. Okay, thanks.